Looks like we're lucky this is our only victim. Morning, Miss Loretta.
Yeah, it's better morning for the cyclists than Yeoman Bennett here.
Yeah, Navy Cycling Club on their Saturday morning ride nearly got mowed down when the truck driver ran the red. The victim was inside one of the barrels that fell off the truck when the driver tried to swerve to avoid the cyclists.
Might never have found the body if he hadn't.
Well, that means whoever put him in there obviously didn't want him found. Any idea what cause of death is?
It's a single gunshot wound to the back of the head, fired at point blank range.
But no exit wound?
No, I'm thinking the shooter used fragmentation ammo. If so, the bullet would have disintegrated the moment it entered the skull.
Maximum damage, no ballistics. Sounds like a professional hit.
All right, what do we know about this Yeoman Bennett?
It looks like Bennett was an office manager at the Naval Research Lab out at Stennis. Clean record and the prelim background check didn't show anything suspicious, but I got a call out to his CO. What?
What? What do you mean, what? What are you doing here?
Well, I got the group text. I was close by. I thought I'd get a jump
on things. Don't play dumb. You know what he's talking about. You've been MIA for days. We thought you took that FBI job.
Yeah, does this mean you did?
Yeah, I called him this morning, and I turned it down. Staying.
Huh. You sure?
A girl's allowed to change her mind, isn't she?
And does King know about it?
Yeah, just call him.
Well, I'm sure he also wants to know who killed Yeoman Bennett and why.
Right. Sebastian, any chance you can put the bullet back together and do forensics on it?
And well, fragment bullets are designed to shatter into hundreds of pieces, but could use a 3D scanner, try to piece it together like a digital jigsaw puzzle.
All right, sweet. Do what you can. Gregorio, head to Stennis, talk to Bennett's CO, see if you can figure out why he might be targeted. Percy and I'll head over and check out his apartment.
City mouse and country mouse together again.